Hi, this is Sherry Veronica. I'm here to say that we know that English is not the native language of Barbadians. We know that anyone who is speaking English, they were once slaves because it's not the native language to black people all of Africa. So with that said, you still have to say that when you reach a certain sort of age or you have a certain amount of education, you need to do better. Derek Murray and the national grooming policy, grooming should never have been a part of that policy. The word grooming should not be there. It's a bad word in the wider world, okay? It's not a good word, and you should know that. He should know that. He should know that. Grooming in the wider world is when someone builds a relationship, trust an emotional connection with a child or a young person so they can manipulate, exploit, or abuse them. That's what grooming is when you use that in a sentence with children. Now, for me to put this on YouTube, I have to be careful. I cannot even put grooming and children. You cannot. It means something to people who are out there who knows what's happening. There are more slaves now than ever. So when I see Bajans asking me, oh, You talking about slavery, but that's over. I just don't know how to respond. I feel so sad that Barbadians and people in the world do not realize that slavery still exists. There are more slaves now than ever. And I feel a certain way. It's like, no wonder people didn't come to save people in the West Indies, because they were saying, you know, there's no such thing as slavery. You were on the plantations. You were being worked until you die. You were being huddled together to have, you know, children and bring them into slavery. But no one came to save you, because just like no one now cares, no one cared then. No one's coming to save you. But let's go on with the wording that I see that Barbadians use. You use the word fraud squad. Fraud squad, not anti-fraud squad. It's not the anti or anti-fraud squad. You use the word scheme. It's like, you know, when people are scheming behind your back, like scheming, it's not a good scheme. National insurance scheme, that word scheme is not a good word. When Joel Hope, this is something recent, when that happened in the Pine, and your guy, the police who gives the press briefings, do you know what he said? He said that it was sad. It was a sad state of affairs when he was talking about the event. He said it is something we will wish to happen to no one. He said it is something we wish to happen to. He did not say we wouldn't wish this to happen to anyone. It is a horrendous crime that it should never happen to anyone. He said it is something we wish to happen to no one. It's the way you talk. It's like a self-sabotage in the way you talk. The way you talk is saying you do not really understand the magic of words. It's a magical language. You're messing yourselves up the way you speak. You see it every day. I just have to hold my head sometimes. I don't know what to say. You're doing your English language that you know. Yes, it is not your native tongue, but you've learned it. But you're not treating it as though it is something you should use correctly. You're not using it correctly. You know, like I said, you ask a Bajan how they are. Not so bad. What did you say? I asked you how you were doing. Well, not so bad. Not so bad? That's the way you talk. That's the way you talk. You do not understand the magic and the energy of words. You do not. National grooming scheme or national grooming policy should never have been the name of a group. You should never have that's talking about kids. It should never have been a group. It could have been national hairstyle policy. What's wrong with hairstyle? What's wrong with saying hairstyle? Keep an eye on Derek Murray. Keep an eye on Derek. He is supposed to be a doctor. They have DR in front of his name. He's supposed to be a doctor. He cannot be that stupid. You cannot be that stupid. Okay? So when you use the word grooming and children, It's a bad, bad thing. It's a bad thing. It's your Veronica.